In the NHL last night, the Philadelphia Flyers beat the Boston Bruins 2-1 in a bruising encounter. The win was marred by a vicious check by Philadelphia's Randy Jones on Patrice Bergeron. Boarded by Jones in the first period, Bergeron sustained a concussion and a broken nose. It's the third violent incident involving a Flyer this autumn. Fortunately, scans revealed no further damage. Boston thought they'd taken their revenge when Marco Sturm hit a power play goal to put them ahead in the second period, but Philadelphia equalized moments later, Mike Richards making it 1-1. Joffrey Lupol hit the winner a further 3 minutes later, a tough defeat for Boston to take, especially as they had a late Phil Kessel penalty saved by Martin Biron. It finished 2-1 Philadelphia. Elsewhere, the Ottawa Senators spoiled the opening of the New Jersey Devils' new arena with a 4-1 victory. Rod Brind'Amour registered his third career hat-trick as the visiting Carolina Hurricanes beat the New York Islanders. Wins also for Buffalo and Nashville.